Many ladies hardly like sex. They hardly enjoy it. They are hardly in the mood for sex. And for many ladies, this is due to their mindset and unconscious mentality and view they have about sex. And it is usually unconscious. So they don't even know this is what's affecting them. And it is the way they were brought up, their background, you know, the view, the influences from family, from culture, from religion, from the society. It makes them to see sex as a dirty thing, as something that is bad, something that is sinful, something that shouldn't be desired and wanted by women, something that is for men. And sex is largely in the mind because the mind controls the body. And if you see sex this way, it will cause low desire for sex. And because of that, they have no desire for sex. One way to fix this is by psychotherapists to help her to change her mentality about sex, and her sexual desire will improve. Take charge of your health and happiness.